He has stepped forward to run for presidency in Singapore's first ever reserved election. And Second Chance CEO Salleh Marican is hoping that his business credentials will help him make the cut.
I first started a men's tailoring shop at Peninsula Shopping Center. But the business failed after 4 months. I managed to cut my loss by selling the business to someone. 5 months later, he could not make it a success. He begged me to buy it back, which I did. And I decided to call it Second Chance.
And he made full use of that chance. Today, Second Chance Properties, the first Malay-owned company to be listed on the Singapore Exchange, has shareholder equity of between 254.3 and $263.25 million. While that may not be enough to automatically qualify him to run for president, the 67-year-old said in an earlier interview that he's optimistic that he can convince the Presidential Elections Committee that he's deserving. But before that, he's hoping to get a second chance over this gaffe.
Sudah telah, no, saya telah mendang gini
One more time.
Okay. What is the word? Saya telah run the company.
Mendali.
The interview in Malay, that part was supposed to be a rehearsal. Because I know my Malay is not that good. What we usually do is to rehearse it first and then do the actual one. But something went wrong. It went live. I expected a lot of negative comments, but I was taken aback with how vicious it was. In my business, I don't need to be good in Malay to be successful. It just happened that my first lesson started only 3 days before the interview. Now I'm having 3 sessions every week. After the Hari Raya, I intend to have 5 sessions.
Mr. Salleh, who has 40 years of retail experience, collected his application form to contest the presidential election on June 5th. The election to be held in September is reserved for Malay candidates. If elected, he hopes to do his part to help local charities.
Much good work is being done by the smaller charities, but they are struggling to raise funds. So, if I become president, I would like to support these smaller charities to help them to raise funds. I have decided that I will donate all my salary, that is this privy purse, to charity. And I want to focus in donating much of this money to the smaller charities.